Hello, my friends. Welcome to Frida's Garden. Hey, geez, I don't have a selfie stick, but I've been out here in the garden, and you know, I thought I'd just come out and pick some Big Mama Lima beans and my Trio beans and have a little bit for supper. And then I came out here, and I got to show you this. Watch this. All right. Oh, gosh. Somebody just emailed me from Craigslist. I have a $20 jump starter thing, and he's in Glendora, and he wants to know if I'll meet him halfway, which would then cost me $20. I don't think so, Mr. Craigslist guy. Anyway, sorry, that was nothing to do about gardening, but I want to show you something about these beans here. These are the Trio beans that I planted from seed, and by the way, the seed was very old, I think 2010 or 11. And I was surprised they still came up, but they did come up. Well, here's what I did. I planted some of them in the ground, see? They're in the ground. This nice big bush is in the ground. And the same seeds, that wasn't too good. I planted them and the roots are going down there, but I planted them in the pot with intentions of maybe taking them out, selling at my garage sale or something. But that's all the bigger they got. Now they got a few beans on them, but look at that little baby compared to like this one back here, which is, oh, look at the size of those beans. I missed a couple. Wait, let me get them. You haven't seen anything yet. Wait till I show you what I got off of these plants. So I guess the lesson learned here is first remember to fertilize them, which I did. And the second lesson is maybe the pot's too small. You know, that they definitely grow different in my raised bed. And I've got the ones in the pot next to them. I watered them, I fed them all the same. But look how much bigger they get. And they were full of beans. And I'm going to show you what I just picked off of them because I was really surprised. I was just going to come out and figured there'd be a handful. And also I want to show you this. Well, here's my sugar cane. Sugarcane's doing pretty well. I found out how you plant it. You cut it here and you cut it here and then you put that in the ground and then it grows this and it grows a new cane. So I should have cut it before, and I got another one going up here, but I got sugarcane. Well, let's get back to the lima beans. One of the things you never notice if you're like videotaping and trying to do this with one hand and make a video at the same time is that they're hiding. They're hiding inside sometimes. Like this one here, it's not done yet. I passed this up. I want to show you all of the beans I got out of this. Now all of these are down here. See all of these beans? They're not really ready to pick yet because the bean inside is just too small. In fact, if I put it in the sun just right, sometimes you can see right through it. It's just not big. See how little that one is? Little tiny one, didn't get big. And there's like a whole group of them right there. And I came in here and I picked a few, and then I decided I'll get really close. There was like a million of them in there, right there. There was a million. See, and I keep realizing that I missed them. Now, I don't want to pick the ones that don't have a big bean inside. You have to feel that. These are Big Mama Lima beans, which are my favorite. They taste like a big delicious tomato or potato. So then I get down here and there's a whole bunch hanging way down in here. You just really gotta take your time and look. And I'm still finding some. See, they hide. These are flat, but I've got a whole bunch already. And you gotta get in here. And then also a lot of them went by, as they used to say in the old days. So they went by, like, oh, here's one right there. See, don't get them all. They got that one, and then there's another one way in there. And these seeds I will use for next year, because they went to seed. And they're full of beans. bugs. Oh, sorry. I just kind of panicked a little there. What in the? Oh, they had, look at those. Those are pincher bugs. See, I had my sunglasses on. I really didn't see that well in the sunglasses. Okay, I don't know, I might cut this out, but then that's my reaction to pincher bugs. I do not like you. Okay, I'll come back for those later. Sorry, I'm taking a breath. Anyway, I had my gloves on when I did this. And I had my sunglasses on and not my good glasses. I mean my close-up glasses. I'm going to come back and get you guys. Maybe I'll just leave them there. What the heck? I must like those seeds, huh? Okay. After I'm done with my panic attack. So that's what happens. I really, really don't like bugs. And I should have my gloves on now. But now I'm looking, I see a few more. Will it happen again? I don't know. But I've left them on here too long, see? Okay, that's enough. I don't need to... See, look, right there, another one. I don't really need to do this anymore. It's really distracting when you do it with the camera. And I gotta pick those beans. I haven't picked those beans yet. I will put my gloves on. But here is my haul. These are the beans that I didn't see last time. And but they'll be great seed beans. I think if I open this one, there'll be like bugs inside. Ah, see there, I'm brave. I'm okay, I'm over it. So I'll keep these nice and dry and I'll plant those. These are those beans. These are three different kinds, trio beans. They come like three different kinds. They have different colors when even when you plant them. These are purple beans, yellow wax beans, and then green ones. You see, it looks like I planted more purple ones. And these are my huge llama beans. These are very huge, and you've seen them before. And I have inspired people to plant big llama mama beans. They're like a potato. Not all of them are this big when I picked them, because sometimes I pick them too soon. But I want the other ones to grow. These are big too. Now that's a lot. That's a lot, isn't it? I'm gonna have me a big batch of beans tonight. And I found, here's my secret. I have found that you take these beans, I snap the end of them off. I don't know if that's because I remember that as a kid. You snap the end off and you take out the, I don't remember. You take off the little string thing. Those are string beans, maybe. I don't know. And my secret is that I went to Costco and I cooked the beans. I put the beans in there and I boil them. I mean, I boil for a minute and then I let them simmer. And then when they get all nice and soft, I had gone to Costco and I got garlic butter. They have that garlic butter at Costco to die for. It is so good. But just the lima bean all by itself is just delicious. I could do a commercial for Big Mama Lima Beans. I don't even know the company that makes them. Well, no wonder it's hard to hold. I had that in my hand. And sorry about screaming. Oh man, it just creeped me out. Here's my nice long gloves. That's what I used. These long gloves. Oh my gosh, I love those long gloves. You don't hurt your arms when you're picking them. Now, one thing I did not do just now is I didn't look at my peppers. The peppers seem to be doing good. I think somebody's at my front door. And my tomato, I finally found a tomato in here. I was all worried that, where'd it go? Oh, there it is, over there. You see it? Let's see if I get this just right. It's right at the end of my finger. Get out of the way, leaf. There it is. That is a big, it has a mortgage. Will you stop it? To my plants. What is it? Now there's another guy in the way, right there. That is a beginning of a mortgage lifter. Because I was seeing all these things out here. You know, they just seem to be falling off. But now it's about to get a little hot again. Doesn't like anything much over 80. There's some right there. And I didn't even look at these today, but I did eat two or three of my oh, there's another one. Look at that. It's a black cherry. See, somebody is at my door. There's someone at my door and I'm right in the middle of this, but that's okay, it's time to go. I don't see any other tomatoes. So my dog alarm is going off. I better go take care of it. Nice seeing you guys. Oh, there's my mandarin orange. It seems to be looking good. I'll have to come back and look at that. And that apple is about ready to take off too. Okay, dog alarm. See you guys later. The Indian is doing his job good. Thank you.